It was roughly 2 years ago, Matt was hired to help care for AJ. The job description was pretty straightforward.
Going out and having fun is the job. And so, like, you know, they give me real free rein to just come up with fresh ideas.
Matt's approach?
Just treat him like a normal person.
The duo goes to movies, explores downtown, and never misses their favorite show, Game of Thrones. The fun happens weekly with no regard for weather, which is when Matt realized some odd parallels between them and their favorite show.
I was thinking I might have to carry him to the movies if, you know, the snow is really bad. And I realized, I was like, wow, that's kind of like Hodor. Like, I'd carry him like Hodor carries Bran. And then I realized how uncanny, like, the uncanny resemblance.
And that's about when AJ's living room morphed into a full-blown costume-making shop.
A couple holes in this and have the wheels set up like that, so it'll look more like wooden cart. We sat down and just kind of thought up, brainstormed ideas. We made some drawings and we were looking at a lot of pictures.
It took weeks, but by the time they were finished, Matt and AJ knew they had nailed the Game of Thrones characters, Hodor and Bran.
All right, here we go. You ready? Now's the time.
Just in time for the C2E2 Expo.
You doing all right there, buddy?
Woo!
A place where you could be anything you want.
Look at this parade.
God. What do you think of that?
There you go, AJ. You're not going to see that every day.
And being stared at is a compliment.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Take care.
That guy's the truth. That's my absolute favorite right there.
I think it's amazing. I love the creativity.
Got to keep looking good because we got so many people taking pictures.
To see this connection between Matt and him, this is a special one.
It's really been cool to bring AJ to this and actually have him be a part of this.
I think it's so important in a young person's life to be able to have that and not to have obstacles, but to see the potential.
And everybody's been stopping us, taking pictures.
I immediately loved it because I think it's a costume that it's hard to pull off, and I think you guys do it amazingly.
Nice.
Yeah, we just kind of came up with this whole thing all on our own.
Very cool.
The reaction's been really amazing. Like right now we've barely been able to move.
The brand cosplay, that's amazing.
Hodor?
Yep. Oh, sure.
A day where something bigger is at play than AJ's cerebral palsy.
Awesome, I love Game of Thrones.
A day where everyone only sees two friends with the best costumes in town.
Their costumes, so good that Matt and AJ were actually asked to join a Game of Thrones cosplay group that travels to different shows around the Midwest, opening a whole new world of possibilities for the duo. Erin Ivory, WGN News.